Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a photo manipulation effect from few images in Adobe Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now let's begin and open the program, open an image and go to File, Open. I will choose this image. For this tutorial I select a few images. If you want these images, just leave a comment and I will send it to you. Now let's go further and create a new layer. Click on this icon to create a new layer. This background I want to double click to unlock this image, and I want this layer to place below to this image. And now fill with this background color, with this white color, and for that press Ctrl and Delete. Okay, now I want to lock this layer and this image. I want to apply a layer mask. Click on this icon to apply a layer mask and click on the brush tool in the left side. Select the brush tool. The black will be the foreground color. If you want to reset the colors, just press D on the keyboard. In this button you can switch the colors. Black will be the foreground color. Click on this layer mask. I want the opacity will be about 30 or 40%, and just press to delete a part of this image. I want to remain only the center. Now let's place another image. File, place embedded, and I want to place this image. Press Ctrl 0 to see the whole image, and now press Ctrl T, free transform, and press Shift and Alt to reduce the size proportionally. Okay, now Ctrl 0 to see the whole image, and I want to flip this image, and for that press Ctrl T, free transform, or go to Edit, free transform, right click and flip horizontal. Now move a little this image. Okay, now this image I want to place below on this image. In the first image I want to switch the blending mode to be this multiply, and this I will be this normal. Now further let's place another image and go to File, place embedded, and I want to place this image. Ctrl 0 to see the whole size of the image. Press Ctrl T, free transform, and Shift and Alt to reduce the size proportionally. Okay, now I want to reduce the opacity, and for that you can just move this cursor from here, or just click on the image, press 5 to reduce to 50% this opacity to see how I want to position this image, and press Ctrl T. I want to just scale a little. Now increase the opacity to 100%, right click, and I want to rasterize layer, to go to Edit and Content Aware Scale, and I want to scale this down this image. Okay, and I want to just rotate a little this image, and now take a selection, press Ctrl and click on this icon to activate the selection. With this image selected, press on this layer mask, and the part of this image who is not in this selection will be deleted. And now I want to click on this image and place below to this background, and change the layer style to multiply. Now I want to place another image, go to File and place embedded, and I want to place this image and reduce the opacity. Just press 5 on this keyboard with the image selected. Ctrl T, free transform, and I want just to scale a little, and I want to position this image. Okay, now click on this image and place below to this first image. Change the blending mode to multiply. Increase the opacity to 100%. Now I want to make a selection and press Ctrl and click on this image. Now click on this image and click on this icon to delete this part of this image who is not in this selection. Now I want to delete this part of this image. This is the image I want to delete. Click on this mask, click on the brush tool, opacity about 30%, and I want to just delete this part of this image. Now I want to delete in this part of this image, and press Alt to see all this image, and click on this mask, and I want to delete this part, this white part of this image, and I want to delete in this part of this image. I don't want to be this straight line. Delete this, and press Alt and click on this icon. Okay, now I want further to place one more image, and go to File, go to Place, and click on this image. I want to add this coat on this image. If you want to zoom in and zoom out, just press Alt and scroll. Ctrl T, free transform, press Shift and Alt to reduce the size proportionally. Okay, now in this image I want to place below to this background. Okay, now I want to add some adjustments and click on these adjustments and click on these curves. Click on this icon to apply only on this image. I want to add a little just this shadow. Click on this image and double click to add drop shadow. Click on drop shadow and I want to just decrease the size. Click on OK. Now further I want to make one more adjustment and add one more layer and click on the elliptical marquee tool and just click and drag this selection. And I want to fill this selection with this foreground color with black, and for that press Alt and Delete to fill with this black color. And now press Ctrl D, deselect, Ctrl T, and I want to just change the size, and I want to reduce a little this size and position. Okay, now right click and convert to smart object and go to filter, blur and Gaussian blur. And in this Gaussian blur I want to just increase the radius about 50%. Now I want to reduce the opacity about 70%. If you want to increase or decrease the Gaussian blur, just double click and you can just play with these options. And now for the last adjustments, I want to add one more layer. Click on the adjustment, click on the vibrance, and I want to just increase to 100 before and after. And this was the tutorial for how to create a photo manipulation effect from a few images in Adobe Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.